Today I'm going to be reviewing a childhood favorite of mine, done up a different way. The toasted graham latte. Don't forget your peanut butter and jelly. That's what I like my graham crackers with. Hello, I'm Nancy, and I'm Starbucks crazy. Well, it's fall, and we have the usual fall favorite, the pumpkin spice latte. But this year, we also have another treat, the graham cracker latte, toasted graham cracker latte. And here we have it from two different side views. Look at it. Isn't it cute? New fall colors. This appears to be your standard flavored latte. The number of pumps that you get depends on the size that you order. The view from atop looks like your regular latte. Nothing on top, just your usual foam. Hello everybody, this is Nancy from Starbucks Crazy, and I am really excited. Yay! I got a graham cracker latte. I didn't even know these things existed until I read them online last night. I'm so excited. I got a confession. I'm not a real big PSL fan, but I love graham crackers, and I am hoping that this is going to be amazing. So, give me a chance and let me try this. Hi, I'm back. I've tried it. And, well, I gotta say that the taste of a graham cracker really isn't that strong. I mean, I could tell that it was there, but I think if I went back the next time, I'd ask him for an extra pump of that graham cracker. It's just a regular latte with a shot of graham cracker syrup. There was no topping on it or anything else. I'm a little disappointed in this one. But I am gonna go back and get it again. And this time I am gonna ask him for the extra syrup. And hey, didn't you notice my new fall colors? Yay, look at that. Anyway, you have a great day and thank you from Starbucks Crazy. Hello, this was shot afterwards. I gotta tell you that when I got to the bottom, this thing was a lot thicker and a lot sweeter than it was on the top. So maybe there's more to this than we imagined. So I recommend that if you get this thing, ask for a coffee stir and stir it up a little bit, and maybe the taste will be significantly better. I'm still going to ask for the extra shots though the next time. Thank you.